Ground United 739er IFR to Cardiff, ready to copy.
United 739er is cleared to Cardiff Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 24 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure frequency is 131.15 squawk 7223.
United 739er cleared to Cardiff Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 24 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 131.15 squawk 7223.
United 739er readback, correct. Contact ground on 121.8. Good day.
Ground United 739er ready to taxi IFR.
United 739er taxi to and hold short of runway 24 by a taxiway hotel 2 Delta 2. Contact tower on 118.7 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 24 via taxiway hotel 2 Delta 2 United 739er. Ground United 739er requesting pushback.
United 739er pushback request accepted.
ground United 739er requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
United 739er, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Ground United 739er requesting the end of pushback.
United 739er request to end pushback received.
Tower United 739er ready for departure runway 24 IFR to Cardiff.
United 739er altimeter 30.09er wind 123 advice. Cleared for takeoff runway 24.
Cleared for takeoff runway 24 United 739er. Thank you. 15.15, United 2501. Shannon Center, United 2501 is passing 3,200 feet, climbing 12,000 feet.
United 2501, Shannon Center altimeter 30.09er, continue to Attaroo as planned. United 2501, keep speed not above 185 knots.
Keep speed not above 185 knots, United 2501. Shannon Center, United 2501 is at 11,400 feet, climbing 12,000 feet.
United 2501, Shannon Center altimeter 30.09er, continue to Abaco as planned. United 2501, climb and maintain flight level 230, keep speed not above 250 knots.
Climb and maintain flight level 230, keep speed not above 250 knots, United 2501.
Shellock 722, climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Shellock 722, climb and maintain 14,000 feet. Shellock 722, climb and maintain 14,000 feet. United 2501, climb and maintain flight level 310.
Climb and maintain flight level 310, United 2.
Flight at 2501, descend and maintain 2,200 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,200 feet, United 2501. Cardiff Tower, United 25017 miles southeast inbound ILS Zulu runway 30 approach.
United 2501 Cardiff Tower. Altimeter 30.24 wind 281 at 7. Cleared ILS Zulu runway 30 approach.
Cleared ILS Zulu runway 30 approach, United 2501.
enter on 118.775. Good day. United 2501 wind 281 at 7. Clear to land runway 30.
Clear to land runway 30, United 2501. United 2501 for United 2501. Cardiff Ground, United 2501, request taxi to the gate.
United 2501, taxi to gate 10 using taxiway Alpha.
Taxiing to gate 10 via taxiway Alpha United 2501.